A 6-year-old Oregon boy has ended up in a coma after crashing head-on into a street pole while sledding last week. Johnny Tatarinov, of Happy Valley, was playing in the snow with his sister Alyona on Thursday when the siblings decided to go downhill in their sled at Southeast 132nd Avenue. Alyona Tatarinov said they could not see where they were going, and the next thing they know, their sled smashed into a pole. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.